Njengoko iqhuba imibhiyozo yenyanga yamanina, inkampani yakwaMomentum inyathele ekhondweni yasungula iphulo lalo lokuxhobisa nokubhiyozela amanina akwicandelo lezemidlalo. Eli phulo elibizwa ngeShe Owns Her Success liphehlelelwe ngokusesikweni namhlanje esentini ngokubambisana nabakwaGQ Magazine.
Sekukhuthazwe imbokodo esemkhakheni wezemidlalo ukuba iqhubeke nokuba isibonelo esihle kwintsha yamantombazane asakhula. Lokhu kuvele namhlanje njengoba inkampani iMomentum Group ibuthula imikhankaso yayo yokukhuthaza abesifazane njengoba kuyinyanga yabo.
We are launching our She Owns a Success campaign. And as part of this launch, we have three components. The first one is our partnership with GQ, where five incredibly accomplished women in South Africa are featured on the cover. It's the first because we believe that we've got allies and the brothers that are the audiences of GQ magazine, and whether they are allies in a way that is public or not, they are surrounded by women and all of their support would be necessary, so we are inspiring that support.
Kusenjalo ngomunye wabathule inkulumo yosuku novela kwaNgqondonkulu iHarvard usolwazi uAnita Elbez uthi kusaqhubeka nokubonakala ukungalingani phakathi kwabesifazane nabesilisa kwezemidlalo.
As a woman, we're used to people coming up with all kinds of crazy arguments about why we do what we do and why we shouldn't do what we do. And so I think you see that reflected in sports as well. Those arguments will die down if we see really great performances from women, and if I think we start to see more and more that female sports can be just as successful and just as lucrative.
Lo mkhankaso wandulela izinhlelo ezobanjwa emavikini azayo okulindeleke zibheke ngokujulile izihibe esibhekana nabesifazane emkhakheni eyahlukene. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, ngikunokulunga Mthembu ngiseSentin.